Well, I think we're moving in the right direction. As I've said consistently, we have to raise the debt ceiling so that we preserve the full faith and credit of the United States of America. But we also have to solve the underlying problem, which is we've been spending more money than we've been taking in. And that's creating deficits and debt that date back to 2000. The last time we had a balanced budget was when Bill Clinton was president. And so what I've said is we need a balanced approach. We've got to cut spending that's unnecessary. We've got to eliminate waste and fraud and abuse. But we also have to make sure that we've got revenues to pay for things like student loan programs, make sure that our seniors are taken care of. And yesterday what we saw was Republican senators, along with Democratic senators, in a bipartisan way, both say that we need to cut spending, including on some entitlement programs, but we also have to have more revenues. And that kind of balanced approach, I think, offers a way out of this dilemma and hopefully stabilizing the economy in a way that will help us create jobs here in America.